From the beginning, before even the demolition took place, we entreated the government, trying to plead with them to let them understand that we also have a right. Government, who are custodians of the law, whose primary occupation is to protect life and properties. They stormed the place with their demolishing equipment. All the military forces, including the Marine, were all used to surrender the place.
We just saw these bulldozers, swamp buggies from the river, started bringing down structures, and that was just all we saw.
Nígbà tí mo máa fi dé ibi tí mo kọ́ ilé pákó sí, eérú ni mo bá bẹ̀ kò sí kankan tó kù nínú ẹrù mi.
Mi ló yá lọ jí gágá máa mọ ọmọ lọ fún dídán wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ máa mọ ẹ̀dẹ́ pa mọ́ mi lọ rédèdè. Bẹ́ẹ̀ jẹ̀rọ nánú ẹ̀dẹ́ pa gé mi. Bẹ́ẹ̀ mọ́ òdo fún ẹ̀dàn.
A cause separation to families, whereby you found a children living in another community and the parents elsewhere.
Refugees in their states, in their homes, that have no home, their job and livelihood have been totally disrupted. And what will happen to the children? Their education and career have been absolutely terminated.
We are making it now. Yeah, you know that. Yeah, but now you don't agree.
Eme mi to mama do okuro okwe okwe gbame okwe kande mele. Yero kuku do mi po. O vivu la don ba imado.
Beto mama eno roku ya we gwa. Amo gwe ya ndo gwe adini elondo eti. Nita ya kuku lo po wine.
Lo wa gba gbo wa run lo yin ni e be apo ran yen ni pon wa nde ma po si ni bo lo wa mu lo idoton to lo mi wa.
Nobody is against development, but the development must have a human face.
You need to involve these people. I think that the main thing should be the partnership, no matter what they have.
We have the right to be sheltered, we have the right to education, we have the right to health. This is not a privilege. A privilege is something that can be taken away. This is our natural right as citizens.